truck parking. Shall I do? You just talk to him, see if you can stop him from doing. Tell him I'm going to resign tomorrow. I stopped that thing, but losing. Never resigned. And every day he grew more and more nasty. More way of the guy. And the Congress has changed it politically, it divided vertically the Congress. He went against the aliens. He even went to Delhi and talked to Sonia Gandhi. Congress can beat out right this time. BJP has nobody wants BJP. Let us form a grand alliance. But first and foremost, you have to throw Luising Faleiro out. And then they told us, Luising doesn't want to get out. I said, only yesterday you told me I'm going to resign tomorrow. Luising is a man of doubles. In Goa he sings in one tune, and next to my running soil, Sonia he drives another tune. Luising came, became nastier and nastier, and then we came to know he had a setting with Parikat. What Parikat did, he called Luising and told him, you have so many scams, including some irregular. That it is, I don't know when, and Zoom or ball and this and that. And you know, I'm going to cut you. I'm going to cut you. unless you succumb and you divide the votes everywhere so that BJP will come victor. Then on it will be steady. And you see now backstabbing the goal of our yes to the candidate. But if we win, even if you won, it's zero. Second one. Is the top candidate. Read the headlines. With rupees 66 crores assets, part of that, half candidate is the richest. What does the half say? We choose candidates to vote. Is this the consensus? Miranda Bap, it is here, he will tell you.